vlog today because I'm bored and I'm alone with my niece for most of today, and I just wanted to show you what we're up to for the morning. So here is Kaylee. She's enjoying her morning snack. She's only after waking up from her first nap of the morning. Yeah. She's giving smiles all around. Yeah, she's eating her little snack there. I got these yesterday for her. Apple and raspberry rice cakes. And she seems to like them. Yeah, her nanny is going on holiday for the weekend, so me and my mom and my dad have her for the weekend, so it should be a fun weekend. What are you doing? What are you doing? Yeah, I have a really bad cough and I still have to get ready for the day. So because Mother's Day is coming up, I'm going to walk her into town. My sister got my mom most of her presents, but I just want to see if there is anything extra I can pick up for her, and we're going to get her flowers as well. Not yet, not today, because it's too early. But yeah, it's just because it's really sunny outside and, you know, I want something to do for the day. So as you can see, it is such a beautiful day outside. It's so sunny, not a cloud in the sky. It's not that warm, there's like a cold breeze, but it's really nice, so I just really wanted to make the most of today and go for a nice walk with Kaylee and maybe pick up some extra Mother's Day presents. So basically what I'm going to do is finish giving Kaylee her snack and do my makeup, and then we'll probably head off. You love those, don't you? Yeah. Hair, it's very close. I'm just throwing back my hair in a ponytail. Kaylee is getting very impatient. She just finished her snack and I was just trying to get ready really fast, so I'm just going to get her coat on and whatever, and we're gonna get going then on our little adventure. Smile. So we are in a bit of a pickle. My mum didn't leave the buggy here, so I can't take Kaylee out for a walk. It's only 11 o'clock now and my mum won't be back until 2. Really wanted to go for a walk, but can't be helped. Okay, so I am back. It is an hour later, it's 12 o'clock and Kaylee is having her lunch. Say hi. No reaction, just staring at the camera. Hiya. Yeah. Anyway, I'm just gonna continue here where I'm watching Big Bang Theory and giving Kaylee her lunch. Her like bite off small parts of an orange, hoping that the oranges will help with her nappies a little bit.
first, go take a break, go get a drink.
I'm not sure if she's full. I'm really bad at telling if she's full, but she seemed full, so I'm just going to make her bottle. And then that will be her set for the day. So I'm starting to get hungry now myself. I don't really know what to get to eat. It is 1 o'clock. Kaylee's in her pen playing. You playing with all your toys? Yeah. Look. She loves musical toys. Her own little laptop. It's so annoying, I have to set the brightness up manually on this. Kaylee. Kaylee. Oh yeah, you see here, we have loads of magnets. And we pulled the pen over, like the pen was originally like about here, but whenever she was out on the floor, she'd crawl over to them and take them all off and make a huge mess. But we don't really like her playing with them because she gets them in her mouth and, you know, they wouldn't be the cleanest. But, so we pulled over the pen to stop her from getting to them, but she can still reach them, but because of the net, she can't actually grab them or anything, so it worked out well both ways, didn't it, Kaylee? Yoo-hoo! No, she's too busy playing, having fun. So Kaylee has fallen asleep. She's conked out. And she fell asleep right on time because my food is done. I'm so hungry. Okay, so I was just thinking of something. I don't know if anyone actually thinks of this. These are just things that go through my head, but I was just eating my food here, and for some reason it just tastes extra nice, you know? Does anybody else get that? Is it because when you're more hungry, you taste your food more? Or something. I don't know. These are the things that go through my head. Like, I'm just, I don't know. Okay, everyone, can we just take a second to appreciate how cute Kaylee looks? We're all ready for our walk. And look at her little shoes. Just trying to grab the camera now. They're so cute. Guys, so as you can see, it's really sunny. Sunny it is. I literally can't get over it. It's so nice here. Kaylee's enjoying herself. Kaylee!
this park. It's so nice. It's about the only nice thing about this town, actually. But yeah, I'm just gonna show you a little bit. It's like very peaceful here, because the town is so small and compact and busy all the time. But there's swings like way over there. You can't see them from here. But honestly, I'm not taking Kaylee out to the swings because I'm only gonna be here for a few minutes, and she's fine where she is. Yeah, we'll be here for a few minutes, and then we'll probably just go for another slow walk around the place. It's so nice not having somewhere to be and just taking time out to relax. I really should have worn sunglasses, but it looks so silly with this coat on. I know she's all wrapped up, but it's Ireland, you can still catch a dose in the warm weather here.
Yeah, say hi. Say hi. Wave hi.
The reason I am vlogging on my phone is because with the pram it's impossible to carry my big camera.
Your mind's a battle, your hands are guns, while I wait here in the dust. Running thoughts and drowning lungs, you tell.
So we are home, and Kaylee is hungry. We just came home, and Cindy, the dad, is doing the first cut of the summer or spring or whatever you want to call it. Yeah, so the grass looks so much more shorter. And as you can see, it is still really sunny outside. Such a nice evening. We had a really great day and we are fresh. It's calling right here, she's getting really hungry. But yeah, it was a great day after all.
Good morning everyone. It is the 25th of March, Saturday. And I was vlogging yesterday and I really enjoyed it, so I decided to carry on for the whole weekend for Mother's Day, so I thought that would be nice. Excuse the mushroom on my head. I've been awake since 9 o'clock, it's only nearly 10 o'clock now. Kaylee is in her playpen, so I'm going to try and keep this quick. And also my dad is asleep, so that's why I'm not talking extremely loud. I just wanted to show you a few things that we've gotten so far for Mother's Day. So basically for my sister, my mum bought these two. It's like a face cloth with mum on it, which I thought was really cute. We seen it at a stall the other day that was doing specifically Mother's Day stuff, and this is like a kind of, well, I don't know what it's made of. I think it's made of like wood, but it's covered over in plastic finish. And yeah, I just think that's really cute. You can hang it up as well. So yeah. And also look at her card. Isn't this just the cutest card ever? It has a mermaid. You never really see cards with mermaids on them. And when I seen it, I just had to pick it up for my sister. I just thought it was so cute. So basically, because my mom bought that part of the present, I am going to finish it with a big bunch of flowers for her. And also I seen a pack of two decorated Mother's Day cupcakes in one of the shops yesterday. So I'm going to give one of them to my sister as well with a little candle in it. I just think that would just be really cute and sweet, and she'd really like that. So for my mother, for me and my sister, I bought this cushion. It's a nice size, because you compare to my hand. Yeah, it's purple at the back. It's really puffy. I just thought that was really nice. It says, to a mum in a million. And in here, my sister bought and already wrapped these. I think this is a wine glass. I think it says mom on it or something. It might be an ornamental thing, I'm not too sure. and I really don't know what this is. It's extremely light and just feels like a cardboard box with nothing in it, so I'm really not sure what it is. She told me and I honestly can't remember. And then this is her card. So it is a really big card. It's really fancy. Mum, from us both on Mother's Day. I just think it's really nice that it comes in the box as well. So basically, yeah, I'm going to give the other cupcake to Mam with this. And I'm going to buy Mam a small bunch of flowers. I want to give Mam a good Mother's Day present because she deserves it. So that's basically what I have so far. So we're back. I think her gums or something might be paining her because she's very whimsy and she doesn't look too happy. And she's after being fed as well. So I don't know. We'll see how she is anyway. You're gonna give camera Smaya.
What?
Oh, Smaya. No, you can't have the camera. She's obsessed with these fairy lights. It's really sunny out as well, again today, and so hopefully the weather holds up and be another good day. So yeah. Okay, so I was giving Kaylee some of this pear, and I went out to do my hair, and when I came back in, she was asleep. That's okay, I'm leaving now anyway. My outfit of the day is just a very chilled tracksuit. I do love this tracksuit though. My hair is just thrown into a ponytail again. I'm just going to head to town because Kaylee's asleep. She's had a bit of food. It's a really awkward time for her to fall asleep. But I won't be long in town, she'll just have to get a lunch that's a little bit late. Okay, so these are the flowers that I got my mum. I think they're really pretty. I forgot to get the cupcakes. So I'm going back up to town with my mum, so I get them when she's not looking. So I decided to take Kaylee outside. This is the darkest my camera will go, it's still a bit bright, but we have our whole setup here. We have her ball pit and a sun hat and of course plenty of sun cream. And we have her water to keep her hydrated. We're not going to be out here for long, it is very warm, but I just thought I'd set up a different scenario for her. You know, she's never really been out in the garden properly. She's been out once or twice. Kaylee! Yoo-hoo! Say hiya! Okay, she's more interested in the lawnmower. So yeah, just taking the day as it comes really. Today is nearly over for this vlog. But these are my sister's flowers that we're just after getting. So they are a much bigger bunch than what we got for my mum. But they're so pretty. So that's basically their present done. And actually, I did get the cupcakes, but I didn't get the 2 for €4 because for some reason I had this amazing bargain that you got 8 for $4.29 or something. So I was like, hell yeah, I'm getting the 8. I'm going to give 4 to my mum with candles and then 4 to my sister with candles. I will show you a clip of the cupcakes now. Yes.
So they are the cupcakes, as you've seen. They're really pretty, cute, and also what I found was like crepe paper. It's like pink crepe paper, and then a kind of a gold polka dot crepe paper. I can't speak. And I'm gonna lay it on the table as a cover for the table. It's gonna be like so cool. I don't know why I'm so excited or prepared for Mother's Day. Usually it's just, oh, we'll buy her some flowers or a purse or something. But like this year, it's just more exciting, I think, because my sister is a mother too. The next clip that you see will probably be tomorrow when I'm giving Mom her presents. So, yeah. Happy Mother's Day!
Don't film.
Do it. Happy Mother's Day!
so take a break, no better. Dream just don't need to.